three Jubilee officials from West Bogot Council have expected to come, citing bad leadership of the party's council leaders, led by Jubilee West Bogot County Chairperson Elijah Pawen Capello, Bogot South Sub-County Jubilee Chairperson Johnson Mukalima, and Kakalima Youth League Representative Enoch Naitale, who is disbarred from Bristol County and ensured the Independent Party wins majority seats in that region. The leaders were received at Kakalima by West Bogot Senator John Wayne Akuo, who is ticket on seats from Senate Governor Simon Patterson. Kakalima is expected to field candidates in all the 20 wards of the county, and it will have candidates vying for the Senate, the governorship, as well as the woman representative position.
Ndio umepewa kuongoza watu na watu kuongozwa watu